excited about getting my Cerakote shop set up. I've got this entire extension on the building, some dedicated space, but I still have a lot of work to do. I've got to get ventilation and filtration, an oven, a blast cabinet, a solvent tank, and a bunch of other things put together. A complete paint shop is a really big investment, but I learned talking to the folks at Cerakote and other folks in the industry, there's a huge business opportunity for folks that want to go into the coatings business. Cerakote is a great product to focus on, and if you go to take their certified applicator training, you're going to be a part of their network. You're going to have a page on their certified applicator website. Customers are going to be able to find you, give ratings, you'll have a portfolio. This is really, really important. I'm going to document all of this. I'd also like to do some more really cool Cerakote projects and go deep into some of these specific products and their applications. Here's what I would like to know is, are you interested in Cerakote? Are you doing Cerakote? Drop a comment. Tell us what you're doing. Okay. I got my work cut out for me, so I'm going to go get this video. It's time to wrap it up. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Also, make your voice heard. If you have something to say, please drop a comment. Make sure you subscribe with notifications because you're not going to want to miss the awesome content that is coming up. And finally, should we really be celebrating Winston Churchill?
Well, joining us now to debate Churchill's legacy is historian and
Russian forces in Ukraine are losing more and more of their best T-90M tanks. T-90 losses appears to be linked to an increase in the number of T-90 on the front lines, 21 months after Russia launched a wider war against Ukraine. The Russians lost more T-90 because they had more T-90 to lose. If this does happen, the increased deployment of T-90 would underscore the peculiar disposition of the Russian Armored Corps, as its wartime losses exceeded 2,100 tanks. That's 2/3 of the number of tanks Russia will use to fight in